Hi friends, this is Bobby here. Today I'm going to teach you how to make dishwasher detergent powder. I couldn't find anywhere. As well, there was lockdown also. So what I did is, I tried doing my own. And I got success also into this. And as I had my own dishwasher, I thought I would try whichever I have made. So I tried, I did the research in my own dishwasher and it was very successful and shiny vessels I'm getting. So I thought it will be helpful for you.
The main ingredient is vinegar, so which we are going to use it. The next one is table salt. You can use low sodium salt. Washing soda, very important ingredients used for the dishwasher detergent powder. Then borax. Here, citric acid. Baking powder. Descaling powder, you get it in many companies, even Fortune also they sell finish. Any companies you can buy or any other chemical shops you can get descaling powder which they use to descale washing machine. So this is also one of the important ingredients. And alcohol is just before you use, you have to sterilize your hand as well as your vessels before you use. Spatulas and then measuring cups. Then finally we are going to use this essential oil. That is, one is orange, one is lemon. Washing soda. They call it as soda ash also. One cup of borax. These are all cleaning agents. Without giving any harsh chemical reaction to our vessels. So if it is hard water, we have to use citric acid. Half cup of citric acid. Cute it is, crystals like small, small diamonds. Okay. So quarter cup of baking powder. These are the very important things which we are going to use. As I said, descaling powder, just half tablespoon or 1 teaspoon. So we have natural pH balancer of citric acid here. Let us transfer into a big bowl. Stir it gently. Mix it thoroughly and either you can use dishwash gel. Normally like you get it with other brands. I have my own brand, my company Romas. So this dishwash gel you can pour 1/3 cup. Very less you have to use, otherwise lot of bubbles will come out of your dishwasher. That's all. Keep stirring. And from up you have to pour like this. I have put only half. Mix it gently. Remaining half again from far. Do not pour it within one place. Half cup of table salt we have to use. So this is vinegar. Just 1 tablespoon I'm taking and just drop. See the effect as you pour, how it's bubbling up. Can you see? Again, totally 2 teaspoons I'm adding. Don't add too much.
See how it comes. Can you make out the bubbles? See? It will start activating. Try. Do not pour too much of vinegar also. These are all, vinegar is a cleaning agent which will remove oily substances in the vessel. See, the consistency should be like this. When you hold it, it should be like this. So we are perfectly fine with this. We are going to add citric fragrance to this. That is, this is orange fragrance, just a small drop. Maybe half a teaspoon of orange.
So nice, feel like eating it. So tasty, citrusy smell I'm getting. Hope you also enjoy it. At the same time, do not go for any other fragrance oil, except use only lemon and orange. Only citrus smell. Otherwise, you cannot eat. The plates will smell. Some other scent, if you use like rose or jasmine or lavender, please never do that. Instead, you don't use any oil at all. Dishwash detergent powder is ready. Again, I have showed you the consistency. This is the consistency. It should come like this. Let us pour it in a clean jar. Almost nothing are very harmful chemicals we have used. We are using it for the detergent, whichever we use, same thing we are using. I went in search of the market for the dishwasher detergent powder, which I couldn't get. Then finally I ended making my own. I researched in my own machine, Bosch machine, superb, very fine, working. It is better than the other powders, I could say. So even it is available in Roma's dishwasher detergent powder also, it is available in our company. If you are unable to make, you can order us. We can deliver at your place, or you can use this. And one small tips I will give you. If you have a doubt, you don't want to risk with your dishwasher. You are doubting how far will it help. Will there be any spots? Nothing. See, I checked it. I checked twice, thrice, many times. How? Before using with my dishwasher, I didn't want to spoil my dishwasher by experimenting such things. So what I did is, take a vessel, just pour hot water, boil it, take this 1 teaspoon, pour it in a vessel and keep small vessels. I will show you. Okay guys, bye. Coming up with the next video very soon with my rinse aid. Okay, cool guys, bye.